हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। थ्री चार्जेस क्यू कैपिटल क्यू एंड फोर क्यू आर प्लेस्ड इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन ऑफ लेंथ एल एट पॉइंट ओ एल वाई टू एंड एल रेस्पेक्टिवली फ्रॉम वन एंड। इन ऑर्डर टू मेक द नेट फोर्स क्यू जीरो द चार्ज कैपिटल क्यू मस्ट बी इक्वल। सो स्टूडेंट, first we make the figure that q capital q and 4q are placed at a distance 0 from this point and l by 2 distance between small q and capital q is l by 2 and distance between capital q and 4q is also l by 2 and the distance between q and 4q is l. Okay, so the question is saying in order to make the net force q on zero, this at charge q force should be zero. So net force at q is zero. So the force which are coulomb force from q small q to capital Q and small q to 4q, for small q. So F1 plus F2 equal to 0. So this F1 is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q into Q upon L by 2 whole square, and the force between Q and 4Q is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q into 4Q is upon L square equal to 0. So 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught is constant and Q into Q upon L square by 4 plus 4Q square upon L square equal to 0. Here we take Q upon L square as common, so this become 4Q capital Q plus 4 small q equal to 0, and this gone to 0 we got 4Q plus 4Q equal to 0 or 4Q equal to minus Q or Q equal to minus 4Q, 4 cancel, Q equal to minus Q. So the value of charge capital Q should be minus Q, which is given in option A. So I hope you got it. By using the Coulombic force we solve this problem. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.